This is the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy. Morgan Stanley has raised its 2012 EPS estimate for Lorillard and will maintain its overweight rating and $88 price target. The bank now sees 2012 EPS of $8.12, up from $8.05 per share. For further updates, stay tuned to the Financial News Network. I'm Christy Duffy.